Hi everyone, and welcome to our channel. Today, we're going to talk about the biggest tech trends to watch in the coming year and beyond. From artificial intelligence and 5G, to virtual and augmented reality, there are so many exciting things happening in the world of technology. Let's start with AI. Artificial intelligence is revolutionizing the way we live and work, making our lives easier and more convenient. Whether it's through voice assistants like Siri and Alexa, or through smart home devices that control our lights and thermostats, AI is changing the game. And it's not just in our homes. AI is being used in a variety of industries, including healthcare, finance, and retail, to streamline processes and make more informed decisions. Artificial intelligence, AI, refers to the simulation of human intelligence in machines that are designed to think and act like humans. These intelligent machines can be trained to perform tasks that typically require human-level intelligence, such as recognizing images, understanding natural language, and making predictions like 4. Robotics. A field of engineering that deals with the design, construction, operation, and use of robots. AI has numerous applications in various fields, such as healthcare, finance, and transportation, and it has the potential to significantly impact and improve many aspects of our daily lives. 5G. 5G is the fifth generation of mobile network technology that is designed to provide faster and more reliable wireless communication. Some key features and benefits of 5G include 1. Speed. 5G networks offer significantly higher speeds than previous generations of mobile networks, with potential peak speeds up to 20 gigabits per second. 2. Lower latency. 5G networks have lower latency, or the time it takes for a data packet to travel from one device to another, than 4G networks, with a target latency of 1 millisecond. 3. Increased capacity. 5G networks have increased capacity, meaning that they can support a large number of connected devices at once. 4. Improved coverage. 5G networks have a more dense network of small cell sites that provide improved coverage in hard-to-reach areas. 5. Enhanced user experience. With 5G, users can expect a more reliable and seamless mobile experience, with faster download and upload speeds and lower latency for real-time applications like augmented reality and virtual reality. 5G has the potential to bring about major technological advancements and innovations across various industries, such as the Internet of Things, IoT, autonomous vehicles, and telemedicine. Virtual and augmented reality. Virtual reality, VR, and augmented reality, AR, are two forms of technology that aim to create immersive digital experiences. Virtual reality. Virtual reality is a computer-generated simulation of an environment that can be interacted with in a seemingly real way. VR typically requires a headset that covers the user's eyes, creating a completely immersive experience. VR is often used in gaming, education, and therapy. Augmented reality. Augmented reality enhances or modifies a user's physical environment with digital information, typically overlaid on the real world through a device such as a smartphone or tablet. AR is often used in gaming, education, and advertising. Both VR and AR have the potential to greatly impact and improve many aspects of our daily lives, from entertainment and education to healthcare and manufacturing. Blockchain. Blockchain is a decentralized digital ledger that records transactions across a network of computers. It allows data to be stored and managed securely and transparently without the need for a central authority. Some key features and benefits of blockchain technology include 1. Decentralization. The data on a blockchain is stored on a network of computers, rather than a central server, which makes it more secure and resistant to manipulation or censorship. 2. Immutable. Once data is recorded on the blockchain, it cannot be altered or deleted, providing a permanent and secure record of transactions. 3. Transparency. All participants in a blockchain network have access to the same information, which makes it possible to create a transparent and accountable system for recording transactions. 4. Security. Blockchain technology uses cryptographic algorithms to secure the data on the network and prevent unauthorized access. Blockchain has a wide range of potential applications, from financial services and supply chain management to voting systems and identity verification. While blockchain is still a relatively new technology, it has the potential to greatly impact and transform many industries and has already begun to be adopted in a number of areas. Internet of Things. The Internet of Things, IoT, refers to the interconnected network of physical devices, vehicles, buildings, and other items that are embedded with sensors, software, and network connectivity, enabling these objects to collect and exchange data. Some key features and benefits of the IoT include 1. Connectivity. IoT devices can collect and share data with other devices and systems, allowing for the creation of new applications and services. 2. Automation. IoT devices can be programmed to automate tasks and processes, leading to increased efficiency and convenience. 3. Data collection. IoT devices can collect and generate large amounts of data, providing valuable insights and enabling data-driven decision-making. 4. Remote monitoring. IoT devices can be remotely monitored and controlled, enabling remote management of physical systems. The IoT has the potential to revolutionize many industries and aspects of our daily lives, from smart homes and cities to healthcare and transportation. Cybersecurity. Cybersecurity refers to the practice of protecting internet-connected systems, including hardware, software, and data, from attack, damage, or unauthorized access. This includes protection against threats such as hacking, malware, phishing, and cybercrime. Some key elements of cybersecurity include 1. Network security. Protecting the infrastructure of internet-connected systems from unauthorized access, data theft, and other forms of cyberattack. 2. Application security. Protecting the software and applications that run on internet-connected systems from vulnerabilities and attacks. 3. Data security. Protecting the confidentiality, integrity, and availability of data stored on internet-connected systems. 4. User education. Educating users about cybersecurity best practices and how to identify and avoid potential threats. As more of our personal and professional lives move online, cybersecurity is becoming increasingly important to protect against the negative impacts of cybercrime and other forms of cyberattack. From AI to 5G, and beyond, there are so many exciting things happening in the world of technology. We can't wait to see what the future holds. Thanks for watching. If you liked this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more great content. And as always, let us know in the comments what you think about these tech trends and what you're most excited about. We'll see you in the next video.